What's up guys, it's me Jimmy Eggs over here, the BW filter. Yes, the BW filter. This is the official one. Please make sure to not buy from Amazon. I'm gonna throw a link on Amazon. Make sure to verify if there's a green sticker. If this is not in golden, so it's going to be fake. This is the original one. I bought it from store. Okay, I bought it from a Sigma 56 millimeter 55 meter filter set thread. So let me open this one. Personally, I bought the BW. This is around $35 because it's a multi-coating, which means that this the multi-coating is made in, everything is made in Germany. The multi-coating is that it's gonna resist the flare, it's gonna resist the dirt, it's gonna keep. I mean, I do not like using this landscape when I'm going doing the street photography. I just put the landscape on my pocket because I don't like taking out the landscape, putting. Throw this lens on my camera like this without any landscape. So let me screw it. Wow, this screwing is very sexy. This is the Bokeh Master Sigma 1.4. Okay, as you can see. Can you see? Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. Can you see that light? Okay, and let me show you the light without. You see now that now without the filter, can you see? Now we filter it, you see. So this is have a general multi coating. This is approved. This have a general multi coating. So now let me go out, capture the images with that, and yeah, personally I know it's gonna be good. I know that, but let me go out, capture some images.